I'm Pat Gunn, and this is another Let's Play for my Fallout 4 series. So, we are going to be doing a little bit of two things today. Firstly, we're making a trip south of the park. Don't need to keep my flashlight on. In that there is a dude who's a ways out here, who has his own settlement. Or who has his own, like, personal settlement. This is kind of neat. You can see the outside of the cage here. Maybe we can even... Okay, well, no way to get entirely up top of the building, I don't think. But yeah, you can kind of see some of the creativity that they used to turn that into a death trap. Thing is here on the map. I think they just didn't want to have it overlapping
sure.
So that people would still be to fast travel to independently, but it does seem a little weird to have spots so close to this being marked as the Commonwealth, since it's pretty clearly not. All throughout the Commonwealth, you'll spot that there are people who tried to live or some of the raider gangs tried to invade. Usually didn't end up too well. But there's still cool stuff up here and interesting attempts by people to live in these parts. If you just keep on making your way out here. Good to have a weapon handy in case something bad goes on. Or at least to know what weapon you got. Here's one of the settlers who is still alive out here.
Got it. Hi.
Well, hey there. What brings you all the way out here?
Making a new friend, I hope.
Absolutely. The name's Evan. I guess you could say that I like... Since you took the trouble to find me...
Right. Sure. A couple...
No? Let me see what I have. Here you go. I found this...
So he gives you a recipe.
Well, it's been nice having... Uh-huh. Feel free to stay for a while. Don't mind me.
A recipe for another Nuka-Cola variant.
Hi.
Good luck out there, stranger. Safe travels, stranger.
I expected him to have a trade dialogue. He does have a lot of duct tape, and he seems not to mind taking his stuff. So, ready? This adhesive is always a good thing. So that's what I wanted to do. I remembered he had something that I wanted, but I couldn't quite remember what. And we're going to run west and meet. Yeah, there's a... bunch of weirdos out here called Hubologists, which are a play on word on Scientologists, which are a bunch of weirdos in the real world.
Do this. Hey, I dare you.
Whoa. Because damage than it would like. Not that anybody likes to take damage. But being in danger of mortal peril from being hit twice, probably not a good thing. Being in danger of mortal damage. And here we see a diner. Some kind of gigantic fire hydrant. Interesting.
Hubologists. I'm Tula. I'm only an AHS-1 right now. But I have an alignment scheduled soon.
So in the real world, Scientologists...
Welcome to our camp, stranger. You should go see Dara. She's out front by the mailboxes.
Don't go bothering me. Dara is who you want to see. Wearing that suit.
A fairly bizarre group of people. Founded by a science fiction author.
Excuse me.
Not a particularly
welcome, stranger. We are Hubologists.
And
you may have heard of us. No?
Kind of founded their cult
If you've come seeking answers to life's great questions, Hubology has them. While I sincerely hope you'll join us, even if you don't, I'm in need of a person of action.
About the religion, even for,
you're a bunch of religious kooks.
How sad that you aren't open to learning the... But I don't need you to be. I'll pay you two... Okay, I'll give you two...
I'll do it.
Good. For now, though, just... Excuse me.
Don't take too long with those spacesuits.
So she wants spacesuits. Anyhow, Scientologists. Weird fellows. Probably the best thing to do, since we plan to clear another zone anyhow, is to go after Galactic Zone now. Let's pick up the spacesuits on our way. But yeah, they don't reveal the much information about their beliefs, except to people who have achieved certain levels in their church. In order to do that, you have to get some very expensive therapy, and it doesn't actually cost them anything, so it's... It's just a whole bunch of bullshit.
Finders keepers, am I right?
They have a very combative attitude towards people who point this out. And they've got lawsuits and all sorts of other silly, ridiculous things. Can't take skins, they're not good at taking criticisms. But I suppose there's a lot of people in this world that are like that. Here we see that it looks like there was some kind of a conflict, and somebody named Tiana was one of these people killed here, and she had a log, so we'll listen to it, or read it. And she was here to salvage some place called Star Control. And unfortunately for her, she activated a robot defense.
Proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Coca-Cola Quantum. Just a reminder that Nuka World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clowns comedy cavalcade.
So it looks like what the force that we're going to face in here. Probably the blue robots. I will probably switch back to Ada for a while, but get her some of these new weapons. Since that kind of grenade lobbing sounds pretty handy.
Please refrain from leaning over the railings at the Gator Wrestling Show. Thank you.
Something. gotcha.
It's a little bit more realistic, though, to live in a world where, or to have the game be at a point where you're not just a damage sponge.
Sweet.
Me, the whole idea of these vaults was messed up. Sure, stick me underground with no control over anything. What could go wrong?
Sales term.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Spacious box with all the comforts of home.
Not sure. So set the health down. What's that? Oh, I must have leveled up. Time to do anything with it. So medic is always tempting. Not level up? Maybe we didn't.
For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine.
Yeah, let's continue down this route.
This is fine. I wasn't planning on sleeping tonight anyway.
This is definitely a backstage door area.
Further movement detected. Possible step within the AO. Negative sensor ring. Weapons cold.
Clear for now.
Partially because I think
I may not know what any of this shit does, but I know if it's shiny, it's worth something.
These are no dark bunkers.
Intruder, commencing. Identify yourself.
You can relax.
Well, maybe we'll stick with these pulse grenades. We're likely to have another great use for them for a while.
Not be alarmed.
space laser stuff.
No, no, Dara.
Clear the area until extension has been restored.
You can relax. Shit!
Over here.
Maybe we get something good out of this.
Something's kind of stuck in the floor there that makes it hard to run by. Okay, I think we got rid of all of them.
That's a good start. Now just keep running and we'll call it even.
I guess it's important to remember that these areas are not actually vaults, they're just intended to look like them, so...
No dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common, where you can relax.
Must we play hide and...
So I guess we're going forward into the nausea.
For more information, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine vault. Thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of comets spread throughout the galaxy.
This is kind of funny. You can see somebody's playing a bit of a prank. But I cannot quite reach up there. Spacesuits. Some radiation. So we will use some Rad-X. And hopefully that will protect us.
At Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, enjoy a rich, varied diet. Local source.
Leave anything behind. No.
And a Vault-Tec cutting edge science and technology. You can rest assured that your colony will have the resources.
Thank you.
your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colony's own hydroponic gardens. Just smell the freshness.
Stats.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts, and these are no dark bunkers.
This is the upstairs to where we were before.
Expansive common rooms, where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
And as you can see, it's all for show. Why would you arm me? This is a, there's no reason to have a special alarm. It's a museum.
Hey, boss, can I ask you something?
Hey.
Need something from... Hey, boss, what can I do for you?
Just wanted to check in.
I'd say we're doing pretty
Heads
good,
up.
Boss.
Look alive, Gage. That's all for now.
Yeah, all right.
I thought he wanted to ask me something. Okay, that's five spacesuits. This actually does. It looks quite a lot like a vault. Maybe a little bit more cramped than real vaults, but not much. Okay, so this gas is not flammable.
But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's Colony Arcturus. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 22.
Intruder initiating rectifying doors outside. Target.
Target.
of those shot me with the railway spike, and I retrieved the railway spike. All sorts of
things. I'm gonna trust you know what you're doing. Wasting space on that.
Join us on a journey into the future. Humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars.
I think we're out. So those are the spacesuits we're going to face. And we exited upstairs. Because I think we ended up taking some stairs up. We're going to return to the Hubologists.
From here, just like he just sitting in that damn junk, but I digress.
All five. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next. We need to take control. I know it's a lot to.
You do know it's not a real spaceship, right?
Your mind is limited. Mm-hmm. If you had my expanded.
Together, we can.
I knew I could count. Everyone gather! Form the wheel.
Okay, so she wants help capturing a space spacesuit or spaceship, or at least a fake spaceship. Cage, prevent and stuff from happening. Come on.
I am ready.
The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the spacesuits to protect us from the robot guards. So put on these spacesuits and take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Okay, now we need to escort them to the model spaceship. They are wearing a ridiculous robot.
Keep your eyes peeled for threats.
boss. Let's do this.
There it is. Try to stay quiet.
This isn't going to be dangerous, is it? I was supposed to get an alignment today.
You're more experienced at fighting than we are. How should we do this?
You just wait here.
You must be very confident in your skills. It's your decision.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so looks like they accept that.
Yes.
This is kind of an interesting area. It looks like it was maybe the repair shop.
Up to me, I'd leave that behind. You're the boss.
Junkyards in real life are actually places where people dump stuff off and disappear, though. Oh, that's kind of interesting.
Wherein the food is.
Raiders tried to come here, but they were not quite up to the task of making it fine. I guess it's that they were.
That's it. I'm in.
Awakens the did they... Oh no, they're still alive.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
Okay.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
We fought a great battle today. A battle this...
What a glorious battle. You were magnificent. What a glorious battle. You were magnificent.
Too bad about Tula. She died, right?
I promised you a pay. I need your help. I need to get that I have some extra.
You have to listen to
the Star Father. It may look like a thing. So will you at least.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Everyone, we need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the hub's prophecy is true.
Long enough to see the spaceship working.
Come on, dude. And here we go.
By the hub, it's working!
visions. I'm seeing visions.
Ugh. I think I'm gonna puke.
I'm gonna grab all the spaceship costumes because I think that I might want to mix my settlers in them.
Heads up.
Yeah. I should not. I would not do that in real life.
Yeah, what's up?
This has been a fun diversion, but it definitely means we're not gonna finish. We're not gonna finish. What is the name of it? We're not going to finish freeing up the Galactic Zone in this video, so we'll have to save that for next video. But we took care of the Hubologists a little bit more literally than you might have expected. With next video, that'll be Star Control Part 2. I will see you then.